Think your family wins when we outlaw equal opportunity? Scratch the surface and you might think differently. Behind the big promises, Ward Connerly, a California political operative who used nonprofit slush funds to pay himself more than $7 million. And Connerly's a fraud, using his race to land no-bid contracts worth over $1 million from race-based government programs he says he opposes. With his plans to outlaw equal opportunity, Connerly wins, we lose.